Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get DM on PC. What DM on PC will let you do is access your Instagram DMs on your computer. So you need to install this through your phone, so iOS or Android, but then you'll be able to access it through the Instagram.com site. So very simple guys, I'll show you how to do it. First step on iOS, open Settings, General, Background App Refresh, make sure this is on Wi-Fi and mobile data. Now if you're on Android, just skip that step, but next open your web browser, go to sideload.cc, just click that and press go. So now you'll be taken to a list of apps like this. Just go up to the search and type in DM and you will see it. Should be right at the top. I clicked the wrong one there. DM on PC, so just press start injection and it will start to download. So we're just gotta be patient with this guys, shouldn't take too long. So I'm just putting a message there. Yeah, so we're almost done. Now we take the list of apps like this, all you have to do is download two of them and run them for 30 seconds. This is just the bypass code signing guys. Very simple, so just start the download now. I'm just going to wait for both of these to finish downloading. Okay guys, one has finished downloading, so just open this. I'm gonna run for 30 seconds. I'm not gonna wait the full 30 out of interest in time, but yeah, this one's done too. So open this for 30 seconds. You don't have to use it or anything, just make sure it's 30 seconds and you will have DM on PC. Now you can just delete the two apps that you installed once you see the icon on your home screen, because you don't really need them anymore. And there it is guys. All you have to do is open this, enter your Instagram login, and you will have DM on PC unlocked. Now just to clarify, you don't have to enter your Instagram password. It's just like a sign in through Instagram type deal. So you don't have to give this app your password. You just authorize it to access your DMs so they can send it to you on the web Instagram. It's 100% trustworthy guys. This is not just some random app developer. They have been releasing apps like this for years for social media. So thanks for watching guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and a comment below, and I will see you in the next one.